Hi.
This is your doctor, B.B. alias Babuji Kulipu. Previous class, we discussed that we can change maximum minima using the Greenwich method. This is what? What you told is the minimum you have to find the minima, some condition here. So how will that happen? So after we told you who is F, how you will take F, how you will take G, then you get it back. Now, you see, one problem. Find the minimum values. Yes. Now if I have lambda is there, x, y, z values are. Then go back and say, what is, who is my x actually? Minus a lambda by 2. Y is what? B lambda by 2. Then we got once x, y, z values is what? Go back and substitute what you mean. Thank you.